Well, Beast, until I am playing one and only Revenge of the Sith, Lego Star Wars, Skywalker Saga, and now we're in the third movie now, in the third episode. A long time ago in the galaxy far, far away. Star Wars. In a stunning move, the Free and Destroyer leader, General Grievous, is swept into the Republic Capital and kidnapped Chancellor Palpatine, leader of Galactic Senate, as a separate destroyed armor. Attempts to flee the besieged capital with their valuables hostage. Two Jedi Knights with a desperate mission to rescue captive Chancellor. This is exactly the same as... Yeah, you know what's cool? It's the same credits from the movies. It's like you're watching the movies, but... animated form, Lego-fied, pretty much. This is my favorite movie. Let's do this. Where the fun begins.
Master. General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best. I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am.
R2, locate the Chancellor.
Nice cake.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the chance.
Quiet enough, Master?
Worthless Jedi, you've arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what he's doing.
See? Shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Now then, R2, lead the way.
Oh, that's how Anakin dies. Art.
Should I itch my skip them?
Roger.
Your games are pathetic. You'll never save the Chancellor.
Where to now, R2?
Nice rogue Jedi. Your mommy buy them for you.
Get
have a feeling I know what to do. I don't know if... I learned my lesson. I decided to turn off that stupid PlayStation voice. I wasn't even saying PlayStation. It does turn on by itself. I learned my lesson with explosives.
You're close. Send Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on. We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor. Right on cue, R2.
Job, R2.
I think R2 is starting to enjoy this.
You glad he came along now?
Why?
Master, we're here!
Chancellor!
You alright?
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
Rematch time. Count Dooku.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the ride, double the fall.
He puts the doom in Dooku. You show those Jedi.
You will not get the better of me this time, Count.
Oh, Obi-Wan, you could have learned so much more under my teaching.
You can always count on the Count.
Good. Please attend to our esteemed guests here.
You do need to be having an audience.
You take out one, and another returns instantly.
Get can do to it, Count. Your anger, there it is. Now use it.
You'll pay for what you did to me.
Skywalker, do you need me to lend you a hand getting up here?
Don't rise, Lord Anakin. Because of the armor.
Out for the count.
Get help, you're no match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our speciality.
Yeah, some changes slow to the game, to the story low.
Strap yourselves in.
Another happy landing.
They're appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
Happy landing. I knew it.
More than you knew.
That's my favorite. That's my favorite line in this movie.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Aha. I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin! Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
The floor.
Personally appointed to the council by Palpatine. What an honor.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
Where are you traveling to today? Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Another happy landing. Another happy landing. Or that's one of the most memeable. You know, like when I went on that Star Wars ride, the Millennium Falcon ride, I exactly said another happy landing.
Master Yaddle said she was going to get some me time, but I know she'll get bored sitting on her own. She loves giving out lessons too much.
That's for Yaddle. Yaddle's a fan.
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council? You are on this council, but we do not grant you the
right. How can you do this? It's unfair.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The Council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
Master Yoda believes General Grievous is hiding somewhere in the Outer Rim. To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
Ooh, it's a D-Ready Breaker. Utapau, I want to travel to Utapau. Yeah, I want to travel to space. The Utapau district. We're almost on Grievous time. We need time so the Grievous battle is in the trailer. Wait a minute. What's this?
Hey, the ship is mine now, you hear? Besides, you couldn't even catch me if you wanted.
Kill that bounty hunter.
This is easy. There's no way you'll catch me. No! My ship! You got me! You got me!
Looks like it was a bounty hunter I just killed. Five Kyber bricks? Wow, that's a lot. Thank you. or some droid. Stand at you to pal. So uncivilized. Yeah, that's what happens when Obi-Wan kills Grievous. It's so uncivilized.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Wow. Dance battle. Ruby stab.
I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so. I don't think so.
Wow.
Looks like he has backup.
Not dead.
Of General Grievous.
You are the fourth one.
Come on, Grievous.
I am in charge of the greatest droid army in the galaxy.
You're Dooku's glorified errand boy.
So Obi-Wan, baby. Here I come for you, Grievous. Those droids. It's kind of scary though. You saw how he crawls like a spider?
Need to draw Grievous out with some supporting plan. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out of that communications tower. Once I get to that communications tower, reinforcements will be on the way.
That's cool. I can use the force to push the button. This is easy.
All units come in. We need an LA-18 to provide supporting fire. ASAP.
He means you, Cody.
Not so fast.
Come on. You see him in the middle of typing something, Grievous? That's more brutal than getting shot to the chest. The lightsaber to the chest?
So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come. Do it.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
Huh? How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything. Even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. The power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Chancellor Palpatine? How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted. But if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than any of us could have predicted.
To stay hidden for this long, that takes great strength. We must find him.
So, Nala can still play for a little bit longer.
Stay alert.
Ah, masters, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Chancellor Palpatine, you're under arrest by Galactic Republic.
Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
The Senate.
Not yet.
Anakin, the Jedi are taking over!
I am going to end this, once and for all.
No. No, no! I have the power to save the one you love! I need him! What have I done?
Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Henceforth, you shall be known as Darth Vader.
A great shift in the Force have I felt. Tarful, continue to Kashyyyk. We must.
You know what? This is where I want to end my video, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you guys next time. Bye.